You have to see it to believe it. A 12-year-old boy among a group of seven, drunk and rioting in a Palmerston shopping centre.
Trying to throw trolleys and push trolleys against the glass, breaking the glass and everything. All the while there was this little boy that was coming towards the security guards